They've run aground. Some kind of coastal artillery took out the U-boat. Edie, don't risk any more supply drops until my signal. Of Nazi encampment around an ancient temple. There's a strong occult field here. The same energies that we found in Agatha.
Thank you. clear.
In the middle of the lava ocean, concentric rings connected by bridges. They've built cranes to haul hardware up from their U-boats. I see enormous metal pipes pumping the supercharged blood fuel. They feed towards the center of the fortress.
The hardware sounds like the Zeppelin factory, like the Reichgeist facility. It's like every project was an experiment building towards this. But what is this?
First, we have to force open this door. The blood batteries weren't powerful enough to open the doors in Agartha. This elite blood is more focused. It has a stronger will.
Side of death.
That's a recorded message. You don't know when to give up, do you, Herr Doctor? so inevitable, why do you have to fight so hard? What power do you really have? The glorious rebuilding! I only see my thrall summoned by power. You barely understand. And you are barely any better. A third-rate copy of an idea that was wrong to begin with. It is time that you return to the grave you rose.
Stop it! back. I feel the voice.
In my mortal space, my little creatures made waves. Waves formed, changed, died into the presence not endured. As if a chaotic, hungry, sentinels to bar the door that leads into chaos. I banish the creatures and in the ocean of cosmic nothingness, the rain.
It's gone.
Oh shit! Creeper!
There's no route in. I sense a weakness, though. Over there, past the gun emplacements, it should be possible for you to take them out and force a way through. I'm sure you'll find demolition supplies they couldn't use. Be careful in those caves. The servants of the giants lurk here.
Got a second here. That's all of them.
Perfect. Now you can take out the guns. Get ready to defend your position!
all right. Blast charge set. Charge planted.
Thank you.
last man has been destroyed! Such a shame you are unwilling to take the final step and join us. You, more than most, know that this world is corrupt. Fundamentally corrupt. It is corrupt, but it is fearful zealots like you that make it corrupt. Oh no. It is simpler than that. This dark age is not dark enough. All life must be ended to fuel the ritual that brings about the golden age. The flames of retribution will purge the earth of heretics and defile us. All will be destroyed!
You don't command me!
off guard. Time to move.